But must I speak English back to you?
Okay, that's okay.
Or Afrikaans, I can speak Afrikaans.
Want onze eerste vraag dus, wie is Jack Perro eigenlijk?
I'm a fucking dangerous Afrikaanse rap superstar.
Ja, en waar kom je vandaan dan?
I'm from Bellville in South Africa, yeah. Cape Town.
Want hoe ben je begonnen met je carrière? How do you start?
I've been like into rap music since I was like young, since I was probably like started listening to my own music. Like obviously when you're young you get like compilation CDs and stuff for your birthday and so on. But when I started buying my own music, I started like when I first like Snoop Dogg was the first thing I heard when I was like about grade 6, like when I was 12, and from then on I was just into rap. So I just like after school I started in school I was writing a lot. After school I started rapping and then like from there on it just went on.
En is dat ook waarom je rap bent gaan doen en geen andere soort van zang?
Sorry?
Is that why you choose rap to do and not another voice? Not opera or something?
Ja, yeah, no, straight. I fucking love rap, ja.
Yeah. En wat is je doelgroep?
What is my?
What? The audience. What kind of audience?
I want to reach basically everyone. I love making music, so it's a good fun vibe that I can like play to everyone. Anyone who wants to come must come. I don't really have a like, especially if you come to South Africa where I play like big shows like say like 10 to 20,000 people, then it's like such a diverse audience. It's like from like kids to like old people, all races. It's like a completely, so I just play for people who like it. I don't really have a target audience, yeah.
Okay, so on the pictures, there's some pictures for not for young children, you know.
Yeah.
Some naked and
yeah,
so it's it is for
young children were at the audience.
I know, I saw that.
And they went left.
Yeah. But like, if you know my music, like I mean, it's pretty rough. Like if you want to bring your children to the show, like I mean, I play a lot of shows where they are really young children. And people must know, like I talk really dirty and I rap dirty. Like if you want to bring your children to the show, you must know it's going to be a dirty show. It's not my fault if it's dirty. That's the type of music I play.
But the words like fuck or the subjects like drinking, smoking and sex. Why did you choose that subjects?
Because I like all that stuff.
and you come to Holland. Why did you come to Holland?
I was in South Africa. I dig Holland a lot. And I was here long ago. I played Pukkelpop like about 7 years ago or something. And then I was just like, I always loved Holland. And then a little while back, Twan and Val Allen from the Opposites, they kind of heard my music over the internet and stuff, and they contacted me and told me I must come back. And then I met Martin, my booking agent, and he set up a tour. And now I've been coming here; it's been going good. It's my CDs released here; it's in the shops and with Top Notch, and like it's fun times. Yeah.
Do you have an idol? Who do you look up?
Yeah, I respect a lot of people. People got me into music like Snoop Dogg, like got me into hip hop and stuff. But I try and like, don't really listen to rap that much anymore. I try to, because I don't want to sound like I'm just. If you listen to too much of the music you're making, you start to sound like other people. And my main thing is I don't want to sound like anyone. I want to be fresh and like different and stuff.
Okay.
So, but I mean, like, there's a lot of like really good guys that I look up to, like people like Jay-Z and stuff, who've built a like industry around their music and stuff, and yeah, it's really rad, yeah.
Have you ever tried other types of singing, not rapping or something?
Nah, I tried in Ekwensi was mine at the beginning. I sing, and it's really bad, so I shouldn't try anymore, yeah.
You should not be an opera star or something. No,
definitely not.
I'm gonna do it Dutch, so I don't know. Helpt het dat Nederlands op Zuid-Afrikaans lijkt om de liedjes te zingen?
Yeah, no, definitely. Like, it's obviously very close. Like, you guys understand a lot of what I'm saying, and I understand what you're saying. So it makes it much easier. But it's also crazy. Like, I played in Los Angeles like a little while back 4,000 people and they didn't understand a word I was saying. So it's quite crazy. I think it's just, it's a lot more like you can reach audiences. They don't have to know what you're saying. Like, it's just a vibe behind it. Like, one of my favorite bands, Seed, is a German band, and I don't know half what they're saying, but I love them. Like, it's one of my favorite bands ever.
Because the music or something.
Yeah, you just like the music and the vibe of it is just rad. Yeah.
The last question, do you want to make a jingle for a radio program? Like, hi, I'm Jack Perro, and you are listening to Club Delight with Steven, Fleur, Joshua and Bastia.
Fuck it.
Should I write it down for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Say something to the audience.
Hello, audience. It's Radia backstage. We're having fun. Good times. Show was incredible. Yo, people were. I was like, when I did that last song, Cooler as Eka, I was like, with all the people climbed on the stage. I'm like rapping, I turn around and someone was crowd surfing the crowd on the stage. Fuck, that was crazy. I liked it a lot.
I don't write that fast.
No, don't worry. Good times.
How much shows do you do this week or this month?
I'm in Holland. I'm doing, I think, 16 in 13 days, yeah. Yeah, it's quite rough. Yeah. I'm doing two shows tomorrow, two shows on Sunday. Yeah, fuck, it's heavy.
I hope you can read it.
Okay. And you're listening to the Club Delight with Steven, Fleer, Joshua, and Bastian.
Yeah,
okay, cool. Okay. I'm Jack Perro, and you are. Wait. Osia, I'm Jack Perro, and you're listening to Club Delight with Steven, Fleer, Joshua, and Bastian. Osia.